Hi everyone, my name is Brandon Thom. I'm the Vice President of Adventure Island and I'm here at Solar Vortex. We're going to ride it for the very first time. Let's check it out.
Course of the Rock.
All right, woo, here we go. Great ride. That was a lot of fun. That was a great ride. Not what you expect. You look at it, you think it's going to be a little bit smooth the whole way, but there's two elements in there that kind of pop you into the surprise. And then there's an Aqualucin element in there that's just so cool to look at. So that more than meets the eye when you look at it behind me. That's a great ride. So Friday, March 13th, come on out to Adventure Island and experience our first ever pass member preview day for Solar Vortex, this awesome ride behind me. So make sure you have your Adventure Island annual pass so you can come and experience the fun yourself.